Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for taking some time out of your day to join me. The first piece you heard was Ettore Villa-Lobos' Fantasia for soprano saxophone. The first and third movements especially highlighting all the brilliant Brazilian influences that are often found in his music. Next up, we have a short lieder by Robert Schumann entitled Du bist wie eine Blume. After that will be Ida Gutkowski's Brilliance for alto saxophone, using many angular and exciting phrases within her work. And finally, Amy Beach's Romance for violin. I'd like to give a special shout out to Dr. Jess Narum for exposing me for the first time to Amy Beach last year and for really inspiring me to make my arrangement of this piece. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The next piece on the program is a contemporary selection by Ryo Noda. This piece is inspired by traditional shakuhachi flute playing and uses many imitative techniques to create a sort of airy, almost improvisatory sound in the saxophone. This piece was inspired by a poem which tells the tale of a samurai who goes off to battle, dies, and shows the anguish and sadness of his wife when his ghost returns to her. At dusk of an autumn evening, as the moon reflects its silver light on the surface of the waves, General Kyotsune Tira plays his flute. Standing at the bow of the ship, he seizes his dagger and slices a braid from his head, places it by his feet, and disappears into the sea. At the threshold of his house, the ghost of the samurai appears. Confronting him, his wife asks, "Why did you leave?" "To save my army," he answered, "because I knew the battle was lost, and thus I served the lives of my men and their families." "And me?" she said. "Did you think of me?"
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed the program so far. The final selection featured on the program is Jules de Mersemann's Fantasy for Alto Saxophone. Being one of the oldest and most cherished pieces of standard repertoire for the saxophone, this piece holds a special place in my heart. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
you from the bottom of my heart for taking some time to enjoy music with me. I have so many thanks and so much gratitude for all the people in my life, especially my friends and family. I'd like to give special thanks to Gracie, Logan, and Emily for helping me film this and really cover all the logistics that have gone into this process. To all my professors and all the staff at BW, I have endless thanks and appreciation for all you've done, especially Professor Gabe Piquet, Stephen Banks, and Dr. Andrew Mockimer for all your help over the last 2 years. And finally, I'd like to give a special shout out to my accompanist, Ben Malkovich, for all of his hard work. Without him, truly, none of this would have been possible. Thank you all, and I hope you've enjoyed the program.